Jack, could that be Davy Jones' ship?
Bet, Rick. Unlikely. Times may have turned tough for old Davy, but he won't be run afoul of any shoals. And it's too small. The real Flying Dutchman is much bigger. In a frightening, slime-covered, monstrous sort of way. Max, the Flying Dutchman. Davy Jones has a key which opens a chest that contains his heart. Capture the heart, and you can control Jones.
But how will you stop them?
Sparrow! There's your answer. They'll come after me. You board the Dutchman. Get me that key. Will be a pleasure. I see no other but skills on my blade. Next time, let's think twice about crossing Captain Jack Sparrow.
So incompetent. I did dispatch you rather quickly, didn't I?
Get ready to face pain.
the sun got to you.
Saving my scabby skin. Quick, now see to saving the other scurvy soul. Thank you, good sir. Now see to the other crewmen, and fast. I can't believe it. I'm saved. Now quickly, see to the rest. Your days as a pirate are about to come to a painful end.
If you survive this battle, I suggest a bar. I rather enjoyed that. Stand back. Wait. Do I know you?
You once did.
Father? I thought you were dead.
Life's worse. I must serve my time before the masts. In service to Davy Jones.
Come with me.
I cannot. I must pay my debt. My word binds me to this ship. But you can escape.
I will not abandon you. I will come back for you. I promise. You didn't really expect to beat me, did you?
Holds my heart. The seven seas are not big enough to hide you, Jack Sparrow. Nothing can save you from Davy Jones, Locker.
The key, Jack. I've got it.
Tortuga, Jack?
Yes, General. It's never not a good idea to sail to Tortuga.